Ciao friends! I'm so glad to announce the release of a new major version of DAX Studio. Yes, after many years of work, DAX Studio 3 is available. DAX Studio is the ultimate tool for executing and analyzing DAX queries against Microsoft tabular models. The easiest way to run DAX Studio is by clicking on the DAX Studio icon in the external tools ribbon of Power BI Desktop. But you can connect DAX Studio to Power BI services, to Power Pivot, and to analysis services, both on-premises and on Azure. You know well that it's more than just a tool to run DAX queries. DAX Studio also helps you in exporting data and analyzing performance and model size. But tens of thousands of people have been using DAX Studio so far. I will not spend more time describing all the features that DAX Studio already had in version 2, because the big question is, what's new in version 3? The answer is simple: a new and improved user interface and user experience. When you open DAX Studio, you see a clean design, new icons, and a better organization of the features available. But I know, this is not as important as a single button for many of you. Dark mode. This gorgeous user interface has been designed from scratch to be consumed in both modes, depending on your personal preference. While personally I'm not fond of dark mode, we heard loud and clear that this feature was important. It was because now you have it, and from now on you can take it for granted. Isn't that enough? Well, you might find several improvements in many areas. We didn't focus on a large new feature because the new user interface required 18 months of work. As you know, DAX Studio is free and open source and is used by tens of thousands of people every month. I am personally a code contributor, and SQL BI is one of the three main sponsors, together with Tabular Editor and Access Analytics. We also have other 35 individual sponsors. I want to say thank you to all of them, because they personally donate every month to support this tool. If you work in a company that benefits from using DAX Studio, try to figure out what could be the commercial value of this product, and ask to donate just 10% of this value every year. Do your part in creating a sustainable economic model for this fundamental tool that helps you write and optimize DAX code. Now, after this commercial, let me show you a few of the many details we improved in this version. The biggest improvements are those that you don't see, bug fixes. In particular, when you analyze query performances using server timings and query plan, the connection is more reliable and the results are more accurate. The server timings shows a waterfall to determine the execution timeline of the storage engine queries. The query plan adds a line to figure out the children's nodes of the selected item. These are just a few examples, but you will find many small improvements everywhere. And if you are new to DAX Studio, you will just try a fantastic new product. That's all, folks. Now download, install, and enjoy DAX Studio.
Hi Darren, it's me, it's Marco. How are you doing? Yeah, I know. Is it too late now in Melbourne? Okay. No, I just wanted to call you that because I was recording the video for the announcement of DAX Studio 3, and I'm wondering whether we can add one thing. Yeah, I know we reviewed the script. I know this, but the idea is, why don't we add something, some announcement about possible developments in DAX Studio 4? I was thinking, why we don't say in GPT-4 integrated with DAX Studio 4, we look at the face of the developer, guessing what is the intention and fixing the code automatically, something like that. I know it's not released yet, GPT-4, and we don't know if it can work. I know, I understand, but just to create some hype, right? Because no, I'm not saying it, nobody will remember this in 3 4 years. Come on, okay, no. Under promising over delivery, I agree. It's always no. You're right. I know. But we only have dark mode and we only have bug fixes. Nobody cares about that. Yeah, I mean, who used the product? Yes, but everybody else, how can we get more traction? And Darren, I understand, but from a marketing standpoint, we lost the wave of blockchain, then we lost the wave of crypto. Now we have this AI thing. We have to do something. It's just marketing. Nobody cares. But no, but you're but no, I don't get to say no. Nobody uses dark mode. No, I know that you use dark mode. Okay, I don't use dark mode. I'm not saying that it's not good. I love DAX Studio, but we can create some excitement, marketing. We have to do something. Oh. No. I promise no surprises, no new things. No promises. I promise. Okay, don't worry. Okay, sorry. Good night. I didn't want to. Good night and see you soon. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Bye-bye. No AI. Okay.